was on a routine recon patrol when all hell dropped out of the sky. One second I was on deck, the next I was drifting alone in the Dragon Sea. My fate was a coin flip between the sharks and starvation. And just when it seemed things couldn't get worse, I was captured by pirates from the Shadow Isles.
You want to live, boy? Impress me.
The man with the imposing voice was Ped Zhang, warlord of the fierce Shadow Clan, and the one man standing between me and a 60-mile swim.
You can start with your name.
Lieutenant Shao Kai, Northern League Fleet, Torpedo Squadron 12.
Squadron? Where are your ships?
Your grunts picked over everything that could float. The rest went down in the attack.
Just who launched this assault? The Colonials are gone, and the Jade Kingdom doesn't have anything that powerful.
Guess I was too busy sinking to catch their name. I was one nod away from being bait when a vision of beauty appeared at Zhang's side and saved me.
His attitude is unfortunate, Lord Zhang, but this one may prove useful.
Just like that, my old life was over, and a new one about to begin. That was the day I became a Sea Raider for the Shadow Clan. I owe Lord Zhang my life, but I'm not doing this for him, because I know who attacked us. I saw two of our own ships, the Basilisk and the Octopus, tear away after the assault, led by our flagship, the Dragon. I saw them turn the sea red with the blood of our own men. So I'll play Zhang's game for now, but this is about payback. This is about Admiral Shao Lung of the Northern League, commander of the Dragon, the warthole who wasted my crew. Shao Lung, my brother. I made a promise on our mother's talisman that day. Lung will pay for what he did. Zhang assigned a ship's mate named Ahmed to bring me up to speed on life, Shadow Clan style.
The coastal shipping routes are juicy, especially the cargo boats out of the Jade Kingdom. When our ships throttle up, there isn't a speeder on the Dragon Sea that can take us.
What's with Scarface?
That's Gamal the Knife, one of Zhang's pit bulls. Watch him. That's him.
Just because you caught Zhang's eye, don't think you're one of us. Man's got to earn the right to run with the Shadow Clan.
I'm ready if you are.
Consider your first mission a test. All you need to do is sink a rope line of Jade Kingdom sampans at Sui Pu. An idiot merchant named Anam Pak hired them on as protection.
And I'm supposed to let him know that was a bad idea?
Just make sure you get them all. Think you can handle it, Navy man?
I just need three things. A speedboat with chain guns, Ahmed as first mate, and you out of my face.
Thank you. with ammo.
Like my sampan slam did the trick, because a day later I scored my next mission from a far more attractive source.
They call her Lady Helen. No one knows much about her, except you cross her at your peril. And Lord Zhang trusts her with his life.
Look at her. Who wouldn't?
Shao Kai, your raid has convinced the merchant Pok to extend his hand in friendship.
In other words, he's offering the Shadow Clan tribute if we promise not to turn his sampans into toothpicks.
Very good. And you get to collect it. The payments have been left at 4 sites around Sui Pu. Jade Kingdom boats are patrolling the area, so you've been given a rocket launcher for this mission. Use whatever means necessary to enforce our friendship.
Thank you.
dragged all four treasure chests. Sink any enemies you meet.
Let's get our payment from an armed hut.
Careful! That's a friendly!
Running for it!